fish out there with your name on it.
It's your thing, Dad, not mine.
Well, what's the matter with him? I mean, sure, I've seen nothing wrong with him.
What? Honey, please. Are you busy with the right hours to hear from you?
Something. When I was his age, I was captain. And if my father had wanted me to go on a fishing trip, I would have been
great.
He is not too small.
Oh, we're fine.
Shh. He should act big.
Eat it, Dad, before it gets cold.
3 months. You will be throwing farther, you will be running faster, and you will be hitting harder than anybody else on that team. Best part of the lake, you looking forward to it?
Tubular!
It's only 12, but you're already thinking about construction. Why can't Russell be watching?
Just give me a chance.
Sometimes connecting with your kids doesn't look like you'd expect.
Like picking up the video game controller, or listening to the songs and stories on Life
107. Always swinging like a rusty.
You what? You shouldn't have been closed in the first place. It's a nice day.
We'll get it fixed, okay? We'll take out some allowance, all right?
My allowance? Dream on.
Okay, we'll just have Dad pay for it, huh?
We'll take it out of my allowance. Give me my ball back.
Until you pay, no man shall be able
to save out this space for
it. Nick, take him upstairs and get him his ball. Clean up the mess.
What?
Do it, Nick. I don't have time to mess around.
Contact his home planet.
my machine can substantially reduce the size of bulky payloads and fuel supplies. Are you trying to tell me that suddenly size is no longer relevant? Well, that's right, Professor Fredrickson, that all matter is made up of not only density, but of empty space. And if we can proportionally reduce the amount of empty space in any given object, we can thereby shrink the object. Where's your proof? When Einstein came up with the atomic bomb, did they ask him to prove that it worked?
You, Mrs. Lipinski, are hardly Einstein.
I picked a name.
You have, however, managed to shrink one thing. The size of this audience. Gentlemen, ladies, I don't know about you, but I'm going for lunch.
Always a blessing.
107.1 is the only station I have.
Wait. Oh, hi, Dr. Vayner.
Don't take it too hard, Wayne. It will take time to convince people without proof.
I appreciate it. Thanks a lot.
By the way, you were right about the metric. Oh, the extension cord was a bad idea.
What are they taking him so long? I'm not missing them all. Nick!
Ron?
You guys are hiding up here. It's not funny. Nick, you know what Dad said. You're not supposed to be playing up here.
Always uplifted. Life 107.1.
107.1 is KNWI FM Osceola.
And 96.1 KNWM FM Madrid.
A ministry of the University of Northwestern.
Temptation.
pick the playlist.
When you join the music team at live1071.com.
Hope among the chaos. You are the paperwork. That makes her an accomplice.
What is it, like in jail?
I'm going to tell you one more time to shut up.
And then what? Then you'll smack me?
You're going to jail, too.
I'll tell them after Big B eat my brother. You smack me around.
No jury in the world will feel it.
Look,
my dad's machine works. When we get home and he fixes us all, we're gonna be so rich.
Amy.
for you. Come on, get in.
First class.